Hey everyone, this is Martina Pan and welcome to my channel. Today's video is my very first thrift flip. Well, I actually altered clothes naman na even before this, but this is the most drastic that I've ever done. I'm actually wearing it right now. It looks very simple, but it was really hard to do because I'm just a beginner and I have no background or anything. I'm just trying to do this out of passion. But yeah, if you want to know how I made this, then please keep on watching. The plan was to transform this midi skirt into a mini skirt and halter top set. Because the skirt already fits me, I wanted to preserve its waistband and most especially the pockets. The first thing that I did was to measure around 31 cm from the waistband because I wanted a 30 cm skirt. I made sure to put at least 1 cm allowance for the hem later. If you're like me who thinks that you're so bad at cutting fabric, then just make use of a ruler to help. If you notice, I'm cutting the main fabric first before the lining because I feel like I'm going to mess it up if I do it together. Make sure to set aside the remaining fabric for the top later. Now it's time to cut the lining of the skirt following the main fabric. You can see here that I need more practice when it comes to cutting fabric. Before I hem the skirt, I made sure to put pins first so that the fabric stays in place. I had to do this because I'm still practicing, so I need some pins to guide me. After this, I am now ready to sew the hem. At this point, you can see that there is a lot of excess fabric. Well, in my defense, and in this case, there is no need to worry about it because that can just be cut later on. This just reminds me though that I just have to practice more and more when it comes to cutting fabric, and also maybe buy some fabric scissors. I honestly did not do much about this skirt because number one, it already fits, and number two, I really wanted to preserve the pockets because it's such a score for me whenever my pockets are functional. Don't forget to lock your stitches. To make the halter top, I made use of this black top as a pattern. I wanted the halter top to be shorter, that's why I did not really follow the length of this black top. If you notice here, I have preserved the original hem of the fabric so that it could save me time and effort. That's actually one hack that I've learned here. So now I am going to fold these sides for the hem later. Don't be ashamed to use the pins for your guidance because if you're a beginner, it can really get overwhelming, but you should not stop there because there are a lot of tools to help you with that. I wanted to sew all at once, that's why I had to cut all the parts first before sewing. Here I am cutting a rectangular piece of fabric that will go to the lower back part of the top. This is measured around 10.5 by 40 cm including allowances for the hem later. By the way, this is a self-tie halter top, so what I'm cutting here is the first part of the ribbon. Now, I will be cutting the fabric into two because this will be the first part of the left and the right sides of the ribbon. The second part of the ribbon is half the size of the first part of the ribbon, but this time in a trapezoid shape. This is because I want the ends of the ribbon to be thinner. You will get this better later. Now we have the second part of the ribbon. So I just cut a mirrored trapezoid for the other side. For the third part to be thinner towards the end, it has to be triangular. Just do the same for the other side. I think you already get what I was saying a while ago, that it has to be thinner towards the end. It's time to sew everything, and I started with the hems of the base of the top. Again, don't forget to lock your stitches. Now we move on to the ribbons. I actually did something wrong here and I wasn't able to film the right one, but it is better and it is more seamless if you sew them right sides facing each other. Don't forget to hem the sides of the ribbons also. I did not use any pins here anymore because I was trying to practice. Now that the ribbons are done, we already connect everything together. I'm sewing this right sides facing each other because I have already learned my mistake from a while ago. Again and again, don't forget to lock your stitches. Now the only thing missing here are the straps. So I just got rectangular pieces of about 3x30 cm. I wanted really thin straps, but I kind of regretted this along the way because it's very hard to work with very little fabric, but I still made it, so... To attach the straps, I have hand sewn it because I feel like I have more control this way because the fabric is so little once again. So this is what the set looks like when it's done, and let us please take a moment to appreciate my beginner skills. Straddles off tone.